Good morning, everyone. My name is Poojitha Menon. My solo exhibition is currently on. It's on until the 20th of April. And it's my first sculpture solo exhibition. I am like a self-study, self-taught artist. Started with ceramic works just recently over the past 3 years. Before that, I was doing a lot of oils and acrylic work. Growing up in Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu, my father was an avid antiques buff. He would buy all the antiques and the antiquities. Well, I think I kind of grew up with a lot of art and sculpture, a lot of beautiful designs, and it was a daily affair. I was living amongst such beautiful artisanal works. So 3 years ago, as I was going through stuff, I literally think that clay chose me. There's something magical when you're able to mold something and create a 3D form. So from the initial idea that comes to me, to a rough sketch, to the final product, the whole journey is really like a completely unexpected time where I really don't know what the result's going to be like. I think I kind of like that adrenaline rush that comes because I don't know what it's going to end up like, and more often than not, it ends up better than what's in my head. Element, that characteristic that clay has. Clay can also be very temperamental. She's like this, you know, she's like this really bold woman where you have to understand her. You've got to kind of like coax her. Silkscreen prints. I also have a neon light work that I've done. So which is almost like a transition into other forms of sculptures and 3D forms. The work that you see behind me is one of my largest work yet. It's called The Waves. Waves has been inspired by, you know, the heart's lines on an echocardiogram, the ECG. So I was inspired by that, and I realized that when I'm sculpting, my heart is beating in a certain rhythm, and I wanted to show that in the form of a sculpture. That is technically this. So the work Waves is my heart at peace when I'm sculpting. But then I realized that it is also many of the heartbeats of a creative artist when they are sculpting or doing the art, creative process. I have about 221 heads in this entire piece. Each of the heads represents a certain emotion. And I kind of think that it's an emotion that we all in the creative field share. So I invite you to come to the show. The show is on until the 20th of April at ArtVoice Gallery in Sentul, and have a look at the works for yourself. Thank you.